Someone reached over my gravy, disturbing my meal. A meal that I thought would taste very good to me. Someone reached over my gravy, annoying me. Annoying me and peeving me off so royally. I dine now in a place that is filled with misery, caused by armpit hair and their awful destiny. Forks I've thrown and waitresses I've shoved, but none will answer to me, for they let someone reach over my gravy, annoying me.